A breakthrough in the fight against HIV. There are hopes now that a British man with HIV could become the first to be cured by using a pioneering new therapy. If the trial is successful, it could pave the way for effectively treating millions of people around the world living with the virus.
Tony joining us now from the newsroom with more on this. Tony?
Yeah, lots of hope here, guys. The treatment for AIDS has come a long way, but despite major medical advances, there's still no cure. Now, that could be about to change. The trial is only in its early stages, but already one man in his 40s has tested HIV-free. Researchers are testing out this so-called kick-and-kill technique. The first step administers a vaccine that trains the immune system to spot hidden HIV proteins. The second part kicks dormant T cells awake, allowing the immune system to kill the hidden HIV proteins. If it's successful, it could change the lives of millions of people.
Internationally, there are 37 million people with HIV. Only around half of whom are on a treatment. Really, everyone should be on a treatment.
For decades, antivirals have fallen short of ridding patients of HIV because the virus can hide in the immune system's T cells. Scientists say it could be years, though, until we know for sure if the new treatment works for everyone.
They've come a long way with that disease in 20 years, though.
Yeah,
no question.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.